Hey guys, and welcome to the Dana Hills Invite vlog. We're just gonna take you through our pre-race practice and then the race, so stay tuned. Yeah. We're introducing the vlog to Kat. Say hello, Kat.
Hi, I'm Kat.
Right now we're reviewing the course map. So Kat, give us a good course preview.
I don't know, I haven't raced this race before.
I don't even know where the race goes, but I just know it finishes around the track. Okay, so we are leaving practice. Well, I'm leaving practice. Pre-race practice. Here's Mom. She came to pick me up. And we're going to see Pablo inside the car. So we just got in the car, and look who came to greet me.
We've struck out everywhere.
And so now we're driving home, and we're gonna go home and eat our pre-race dinner and get ready for tomorrow morning. Everybody, here is our pre-race dinner. So we have our sweet potatoes and our normal potatoes, and then some good old salmon topped with some capers and asparagus, and of course lemon for some additional flavor. And I'm very excited to eat this. Okay, now I've got to squeeze the lemon on there. Oh, look at that. Tonight's dessert consists of some frozen banana with some homemade peanut butter. Homemade, that's what I'm talking about. And some honey on top of the banana. So that's the dessert tonight.
Yeah, I'm gonna devour you.
Okay, so it is 8:12 and I'm already getting ready for bed. I'm repping my Winnie the Pooh pajamas, footy pajamas. We gotta stay comfy. And Pablo has buried himself in my bed. I think that he's even more ready for bed than I am. And I set all my clothes out in a beautiful pile. So I'm ready for tomorrow and can't wait. Pablo, are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited.
Thank you for letting us know. So I will see you guys in the morning. At 5:15 a.m. Let's go. I just woke up and I'm gonna eat some oatmeal. Yeah, topped with honey and blueberries.
Dance.
Okay, I'm leaving and we're going to head out.
Let's go.
It's 6:13, we're leaving 2 minutes before we said we were gonna leave, so we're on time. And it's basically pitch black, so that's okay. It'll get light out, and we're getting on the road. My dad remembered to use his headlights, so good job, Dad.
Thank you.
So yeah, we'll see you when we get there. Okay, we made it. It's a beautiful day, and we parked a little bit far away from the tent, so here is me walking to the tent.
Spirit of Marilyn calling me audibly, bawling. She said that she would never leave, continue to torture me, telling me to come with her underneath my comforter. And she brought a gun with her, pills and some rum with her, took me on the balcony, telling me to jump.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no
Hey everyone, here we have Stormy Wallace. She finished 13th in the girls' sweepstake race at Dana Hills. So how are you feeling about your race?
I'm feeling pretty good. I am improving from last race, so that's good. I'm just trying to keep a positive attitude at the beginning of the season, and I'm excited for the end of the season.
How did you feel starting, and how did you feel at the end?
Well, I knew I had to get out pretty fast, which I didn't really, because he did like the weird siren thing, so like I didn't really hear it. I don't have the best ears, but kind of, like, I went wide, so I was able to get out pretty fast. And it wasn't as narrow as I thought, so it was pretty good.
Hey, bros!
Here we have the Sage Creek girls, all three in the sweepstake race.
I loved racing with my children.
In other words, I'm honestly kind of digging this face, not going to lie.
Anything else you guys want to say to the vloggeroony?
Well, it was kind of slippery, not going to lie.
Weather was great, though. It was so nice.
I wish it was raining. Yeah, weather was good.
Riders?
And at the beginning of the race, I was already wet to start with because it was raining. So then I finished the race, and I was, like, sweaty and wet, and I didn't know what was sweat and what wasn't. So it was kind of awkward.
This has been Natalie Huestis reporting for the Wallace Sisters.
Hello everybody, we're on our cool down and we're having a good time.
I'm their groupie.
Yeah.
Groupie.
And you can't really see the beach, but like we have a view of the beach. So yeah, this is a fun cool down.
A little bit better, bro.
Shoot, I forgot to start my watch. There we go. And so yeah.
Alright, so I just got home and the traffic was horrible. Like actually horrible. But it's okay. Except my butt was very tight, so that's okay. But I'm wearing my Dana Hills shirt that I got from the meet, and Pablo is here to greet me. No, do not lick me. But we're gonna go to Panera and get some lunch because I'm hungry. So yeah, Pablo, is there anything you want to say?
I had a really fun time making this video, so you guys should like and subscribe.
You heard it from the best, man. Like and subscribe. Oh, no, now Pablo is licking my phone. Sorry about that, man. Anyways, if you guys made it this far, y'all are true supporters. And y'all should tell other people about the amazing vloggeroonies. So stay tuned for more cross-country meet videos, and Pablo tells you to stay tuned too. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and like and subscribe.